And then as we walk out to our open living room, dining room area, you'll have cathedral ceilings depending what floor you're on, as well as a balcony or patio. And then off to the hallway here, you'll have your first bathroom. And then as well as your second bedroom. And in this bedroom, you'll have a nice walk-in closet. Mm-hmm. And then coming back out to the living room, dining room area, we'll go into the master bedroom. And in the master bedroom, you will have your own bathroom. And then a walk-in closet as well.